So I did not respect my irritable bowel syndrome, and now I'm someplace where there's not a bathroom, and I think I'm going to poop my pants. So I just want to let my family know that I love them, and I care for them, and I really am sorry about what I'm going to do to the washing machine. So I had an impromptu diarrhea diary. Now that I think about it, actually every episode of Diarrhea Diaries is impromptu. Impromptu. It hurt. It hurt good. It happened, thankfully, near Punch Pizza. And let me tell you, this diarrhea packed a punch. A stronger punch than from here, Colossus, that's on my shirt.
As you can see, it is a family or private bathroom, so I was able to poop in peace. It's not a bad situation. I mean, it is a bad situation because I almost pooped my pants, but it's not a bad situation in the sense that the bathroom is nice. Decent. Decent for diarrhea.
I give Punch Pizza's bathroom a B for butt. Got the Logan Alexander two-cheek approval.